I know from personal experience we were helping a person and housing issue, and we were helping them with that. Nothing to do with the architecture, and my wife did most of that. And it's not keeping people around.
It's a short bike ride down, but I almost never go down there. And I don't actually know why. It's nice when I do, but
and it's not gonna be so unique anymore. And it's very easy to spread those as well, and it's just coming down a lot of
to look at the water. And my parents being Caribbean always talked about the water being really polluted, and so it made it even more tempting and inviting to put
my feet in. What if we had the foresight to be more respectful?
When I was at school,
and at the beginning you didn't know what it was. How realistic do I have to make that? I don't know how it could change the way that it is. Like, I would have to go back to the 50s, and I would have to bring the gardener in and